We're all in this together, a nation stricken. A president who ignored America's pandemic plan, letting the virus spread like wildfire. But Susan Collins kept saying the president's doing a good job. Then he said things that could literally kill us. How could she defend this man? This isn't the Susan Collins we used to know. That Susan Collins is gone.